roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry out.
Important project. What project?
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. You gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in.
Sir, I was...
You know when I was young? We used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St.
Nonsense, man. Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
Is this the MK? I'm surprised this thing gets out at all. Hey, maybe you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah, where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community College? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the home of the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay. But there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it! Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! Alright, man. Hey, I was housed in
damn alarm.
It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. We were flagpole. Flying a good old stars and stripes.
Shut up, Jesus. Oh, very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.